C++ developers working on GTK tools must have encountered the frustration of not being able to access its documentation page on DevHelp for reference. There is a workaround for this issue. But first, you need to know the local URL where your GTKMM docs are installed. Likely, it'll be in this folder. And then you need a web browser, which fortunately one is already installed and running right now. Probably you're watching this video on it right now. When you're set, select the HTML file that you'd like to open and read on your web browser. I recommend bookmarking this file index.html on your browser so you have easy access to the documentation later. So that's it, a workaround to reference GTKMM documentation. Happy hacking!